that we did. Does anybody remember? Not the Funga La Fea, but the other one. That was the fun guy. there's that other one. Anka. Anka J. Anka B. From the Bamana people of Mali.
That's a djembe game.
And Anka J. Anka B. Translates to everyone gathers together. And so that's kind of the break. So I'll play the dunes for this one. Break will be everyone gathers together now, and I'll fit it in so that you don't have to even think about it. You're just gonna be able to lock into Anka J, Anka B, and Jim B is really kind of one of the resources that I found described that was the origins of where the name djembe came from. And I've often heard that djembe means to come together in peace, so Anka J, Anka B, if that translates to everyone gathers together, then that makes sense. Does anybody remember where the Bamana people are from? Mali, yep. There's a master drummer from Mali named Issa Koulibaly, and he plays with the Cape Cod African Dance and Drum Ensemble, and he lives in Providence, I believe, and performs. So I'll send you a link to his website so you can hear some of his traditional playing, and I have some too if you want to listen to it as well. So we'll do this rhythm that we created as a class. Anka J,